Right, shall we click into this new game? I'm gonna need my controller, I think, if it works. And let me know what the volume's like, guys, please. Hopefully the volume's okay for the game and myself. This makes me jump scare at the start. Will not be happy. Prebot is dead now. Oh, poor Prebot. That would be pretty cool, Mustard. She's creepy.
The new Mommy Long Legs.
She's creepy.
What's the time?
She's not the skill to do it. You can get someone on Etsy to do that quite easily. That'd be brilliant, Pri. That would be brilliant. I'd pay to see that. Pay a lot of channel points to see that. No.
Wake up.
No. Thought she was gonna jump at me then. I was like, no. Wow. Just wow. Right. Okay. It's Poppy's playtime. We're gonna play with Mummy today. That sounds a bit creepy, I'm not gonna lie. That sounds really creepy. Like, really, really creepy. Where's the link? Only £30 a month. No, you're all right. I'll keep it myself. Not worth it. Right, why is it not working? Come on, controller. We are doing this on controller tonight. We're not doing this on. Can it? My controller doesn't want to work today. It didn't work before either. Oh. Why? Did we do controller last time on this, or did I do? I think I actually might have done keyboard and mouse on this last time, actually. I think I might. Oh, so this is where we finished last time. We let her out, didn't we? Yeah, we did. We let her out. Great. Fantastic. I thought about starting one pure joke, putting Mustard stuff on, but it gave it to you. Trinity. Do it. People have been doing it for cats and all sorts, haven't they? I am roasting, by the way. Fucking hell. I am warm. Hang on, I'm going to have to take my jumper off. Don't get too excited. I have got a top underneath. I think. Yeah, I have. Stupid. Ugh. Oh, roasting. Why is it so warm in this room? Oh, right. Back to this we go. Oh, right, okay. Scary times. Put it back on. Put it. Not bad. Go away, you. Why is it just them two that are red? It's creepy already. Can I hide behind there and just stay there? Right, well, I came that way, so she's blocked that on purpose. There's nothing behind the pillows. Get out of my way. Right, have a good stream. No worries, Mustard. I appreciate the sub and thank you very much for popping along. Have a lovely evening, darling. Have a lovely, lovely evening. Right, where the fuck do I go? Right. How can I? She a beach, but she fucking is, I'm telling you. I mean, am I missing something down here? Swear to God, if there's a door down here and I've just outright missed it, I'll be like, are you kidding me? How am I stuck already? How am I missing something already? And stay behind here and hide. Not doing this shit tonight. I'm gonna build a pillow fort. I've got to be missing something. I need to redecorate. I have to redecorate. What am I missing here? I am 100% missing something. There's a rocking horse here. Oh, okay. Rock-a-bye, baby. What am I missing? Like, is there something very clear as day that I'm not seeing here? Let me through there. Wonder how long it'll take for the PS4 to update and all the games. About an hour, I reckon. About an hour. Is anyone like... Oh, I forgot E is interact. Oh, yeah. Oh, it took me forever. Right, okay. Maybe I wish I'd never bloody realised E is interact. Should have just stayed in that room. It was safe. It had pillows. We don't want to go down here, do we? There's Huggy Wuggy looking all happy, not creepy. There's the dino. Stairs. Oh, why do I do this to myself? No, no. No creepy whispering, thank you, mommy. No, no. We don't want creepy whispering. Thank you. Oh, God. Poor toy. I know. Oh, the creepy kid sounds really get me. The fuck do I get back up here? Oh, right, okay. See shiny things. Oh, poor Dino. I still play Rogue. Do you really? I played through Epic Games. That's the one that's got my, you know, level 3 million and whatever I'm on. Don't really want to press there, I'm not going to lie. Ah. Creepy motherfucker. Not off you. No, I still installed. Oh, no way. That's crazy. No. You bloody will go away. No.
I won't bite. Come closer, friend. I'll squeeze you until you.
I don't like him. Huggy Wuggy needs to go away. Huggy Wuggy needs to go away. Say anime, I forgot you changed your name. I have. How are you? Long time no see. How have you been? Get out my way. Over here, please. Over here. Thank you. Right, can I get in there yet? Get all. See, I'm pushing him towards the bloody thing. Get out of the way. Thank you. Oh, are you kidding me? Why is there a key just hanging there? I hate that. It's the poppy key as well. And the creepy kids' faces. Oh! Oh my god, honestly, I've got shivers. How you been in life? Not been too bad, thank you very much. How have you been, lovely? Honestly, I'm actually, like, shivering. Like, I've got goose pimples and everything. Where the hell is this key for? Oh, this key will be for his office, won't it? Ludwig's office. I'm not prepared for this. I'm never prepared for this shit. Oh yeah, because that's not creepy. Shut that fucking door. Oh, you know, life knocks you down and you get back up. Do you know what? That is true, but it's how you get back up from the knockdowns. And I'm hoping that you got back up and you're feeling better about yourself. I hope so. I will do everything that I can to make you scream and... be happy with me tonight, it's fine. Oh my god, what are the pillows doing? My best friend, cute. Thank you, Mr. Ludwig. No. No, because you don't realise just how creepy these fucking things are. Look at it. Elliot Ludwig's biography. I don't want that. I want that. There you go. Notes for the experiment 814. This experiment utilized a live rat. Lovely. Rat was fed 3 portions daily for 2 weeks, and at the end of 2 weeks, it was killed and submerged into a poppy flower and preservative gel mixture. 1 week later, an electric shock was applied to the rat, still in the gel, in an attempt to revive it. The rat remained unresponsive. Analysis. I still believe in the potential of the poppy flower. Its unusual properties led me to believe that the proper mixture and procedure could have life-altering properties. The poppy flower has, for a long time, carried heavy symbolism, and I don't believe that for no reason. Perhaps something larger than a rat would yield different results. Yeah, no, we'll not do that. Hello. Martin, welcome in. Just came in. Is this Poppy Playtime? It is. This is the second one, Martin. I am pooping my pants already. But how are you, lovely? I love the setup. Oh, that's really sweet of you. Right. Anything in these? Can I open these? No. No. Put the light on. Put it on. Right. Can't do anything with that. Right. Okay. That's fine. Oh, look at them. All the toys are broken. It's not very nice, you know. Why'd you break toys?
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man.
Yeah, she's on it. Yeah, I thought she might be.
Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss?
Like we all do.
It began in the fateful year of
19 what? I'm assuming that's some sort of code. I don't really want to go in here, I'm not gonna lie. Last time we were in an event, Booker chased me. Tiziano, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate you. Thank you and welcome in. Welcome in. My name is Melissa. I am an indie variety streamer. I stream everything from cozy games to horror. And yeah, it's nice to have you here. Right, okay. I feel like Mommy Legs is going to be down here and I don't want to see her. Oh, right, okay. Oh, but Huggy Wuggy's still here. And...
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
Get fucked, Poppy.
I was just trying to get the power back on. Here.
As if. A creepy little doll's talking to me, as if. No. I don't want to go near her. Her name is Better Horror Streamer than you know. Just, I'm not even going to go there. I almost said something then and I was like, nope. Right, okay. I released you from your cage and now you've gone batshit crazy and there's a pink spider mommy long leg word thing looking for me and you want me to hit a big red button? Really? Ooh. Oh, Cyan, thank you so much for the sub, sweetheart. I appreciate you guys. Definitely increasing my fitness to do, which we'll be trying to do towards the end of the stream. Well, midway and then end. We'll dip in and out. But thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you very, very much. Oh, you're such a sweetheart. Oh, dear God. That's creepy. You're weird. She's watching me and I don't like it. Where's the... A heart, my actual heart. I don't think I got it. Boots, welcome in. Oh my God, my heart, my actual heart is just not working. Not working at all. Oh, my chat has disappeared off OBS. There you go, he's back. Good evening, lovely. Good evening, Boots. How are you? I remember the days of Rogue Company. Don't we all, Cyan? Don't we all? It's all right. I've got my 4-year anniversary coming up soon. So we're going to do throwback streams. And I want to play in some Lego and some Rogue Company. It'll be great. It'll be great. So they say. Bop you on your face. Where am I going with this? Oh! No.
I'd like to pay you back.
Don't pay me back. No.
Train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna
Where are you going?
As soon as you get on up here. Come on.
She's too creepy. She's so creepy. Like, so, so creepy.
While I'm still a doll.
I don't know where you want me to go.
Don't you want to come with me?
Hang on.
You're making me sad.
Don't get sad. I can't get up there. I can't get up there. I can't. Honestly. Oh. Hi, Case. Oh, my God. Sorry, did you say she's creepy? Yeah. Like, Dave would hate this game. Dave literally has a phobia of dolls, like the little dolls like that, honestly. I can't, like... Oh my God, she's just going to turn into something, isn't she? I don't know how to get up there, and apparently now I'm making her sad. Case, how's Planet Zoo going, lovely? Bop. Oh. Oh. Hello. I'm up here. Do I go back this way? Oh, fuck off.
See you. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way.
I don't want you to. What do you mean, this way? How am I meant to... Where are you going now? Oh, they weren't there before. Fantastic. Oh my God. As... No. No. Just no. Creepy humming music is from her is just a no. How the hell am I meant to get over there without falling down that? Ooh. Yes, that's my swinging noise. It's going well, not killed any animals. That's my job. That's my job. It was picking on Kitty all of this morning, so don't worry about it. Any butts, though. So that's not bad. She needs to get fucked out of there. I don't like her. She is literally going to turn into Mommy Longlegs, isn't she? I can see it. Because she's Poppy. I swear to God, you pop your fucking head out there. As, come on, as if. Don't really. Oh.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
No. No, no. Oh, right. Speaker's time. Knew there was something else to set up. I told you to set the speakers up half an hour ago. My animal just died. Not even kidding. At least it was old age, like you said, and it wasn't, you know, not feeding them like I did. Don't really want to go near that. the fuck do I go now? I don't want to go near that. I'm taking a shot every time Mel says no. Been here 5 minutes already wasted. Boots, you know. Boots. Boots knows. Do I need to go near that hole? No crude comments, because I know what you like. Anyone that's played this before, do I need to go near that hole? Or am I going to die if I go near that? Because, you know, she well and truly got sent then. The Great Jax, hello, welcome in. How are you? I hope you're good. How was your week so far? I say week, it's a bank holiday Monday, but it definitely feels like the weekend. Oh, this is scary. I mean, it's a very big hole. Oh, Jesus. Such an ass. Bit of a dark hole. Good, just got done clapping. What do you mean clapping? What are you doing clapping? Do I jump in there? Fuck it, should we see? Do it. I'm too scared. Yeah! Why has it suddenly gone all psycho? Elliot Ludd. Oh, that was like a tunnel. Stella. No. No noises, thank you. Oh, stop with the noises, I've had enough. Leith Pierre. Okay. Well, can't get under that one for now. Stop it. Stop with the noises. Thank you. There you go. Feeling a tad bit more secure, but I mean, there is a sitting down there and she has got long legs, so. Could be anyone's game, really. Or am I on the wrong side here? Oh. Okay. Well, this is just rude. Right, let me try around here. Bollocks. What the fuck? PS4 setup. Let's go. Stella Artois. Oh, wife beater. Oh, bollocks. Right. Oh. Well, this is a puzzle that's got me perplexed. And yes, that is a big word for me. I know. Okay, so whenever you touch that, that one comes up. Whenever you touch that, that one comes up. But somehow... Puzzle? Puzzley! We've got a Puzzley. Right, one. can't jump over. Oh. Can you stop? I would greatly appreciate it. Can you stop? Oh, is it? Puzzle. Is it still pronounced puzzle? So that comes up from that. And that one comes up for that one. What the fuck are you meant to do this puzzle? And I can't jump over between the two. Doesn't want to work from there. Oh. Right, okay. No, you fucker. Oh. Those that have played before, you are more than welcome to help at this point. I've tried, tested, and failed, and I don't know what I'm doing. Danger, danger. High voltage. As soon as I turn, it's going to... I knew that was going to happen. I'm stuck on a puzzle. How am I stuck on this puzzle? Can't do that. Has to be from the other side. It has to be. Can I not move any of it? Or disconnect any of it? Any ideas, anybody? Interesting. I am stuck. Okay. Google, that's my idea. I don't want to Google. I want to try and figure it out, but it's annoying that I can't figure it out. Oh, silly boo. It's got to be a way of doing it. It kicks you off as soon as you do that. Yeah, it doesn't let you hold on. It has to be that. I remember watching someone do this. It took them ages. They were daft, to be fair. Yeah, but I'm daft as well. We know this. I'm stupid. You know I'm stupid. Not the faintest idea. I know. This one's a bit of a toughie. I don't really want to Google. Like, I know I'm probably going to have to, but I mean, it's like the second puzzle. I mean, we could just stay here the entire time and not get scared by anything. That could be the next best thing to do. I got stuck getting out the bloody room before because I forgot he was interact, so I mean... Wow. Just wow. What? There's a description of how to do it, and I am perplexed by what it's saying. Head through the power door to your left, then stand on the left catwalk. Throw your hand behind the blue pipe and connect to the fuse at the end of the right catwalk. Yeah. I'm so confused by what they're trying to say. Is it like this? That was awkward as shit to try and figure out. Now I don't know what I've done. I don't really want to know what I've done. I'm not gonna lie. Nothing out there. So what have I done? What have I done, game? What have I done? I've put power back to something, but I don't know what. Oh! Honestly. Yeah, that seems like somewhere I want to go. Yeah, why not? Game station. I don't go in there neither. I hear noises. A door opening now, that is scary. Thought must be... Look, right. The door opening was scary because it jumped because there was no reason for it to open at that particular point. And I'm glad you got your speakers working pre. Get this on loudspeaker. Just what everyone needs, innit? Wrong one. Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! She stole my fucking... Give me my arm back, you motherfucker! Give me my arm back. I heard that Miss Poppy was going to just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Give me my arm back. Why don't we make a game out of it? I don't want a game. Give me my arm back. It is still working. It will be just like old times. Give me my arm back. And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code. Jesus Christ. Give me my arm back. Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive. I want my arm back. Motherfuckers took my arm. Oh, oh, for fuck's sake. Right. She took my arm. I'm not impressed with this commotion. They did fucking crew here. Oh. Poor PJ. Not like he's had a good time. Where's my arm? Obey the rules. Oh. What is that? Oh, there you go, it's fine. Oh, this isn't creepy in the slightest, is it? Oh, fuck's sake. Why do I play these games again? Someone tell me. At least you didn't take an arm and a leg. I just want my right arm back. I'm like, give me my arm. That was nice. Oh, hear you. You actually gonna talk properly? I think the speaker might be broke. I think your speaker's broke. Yeah, this isn't creepy in the slightest, is it? For our amusement. An amusement park! Get it? Lol. Oh, this is just so creepy. There's loads of cobwebs around. We don't do spider. There better not be a spider in this because I'm actually going to cry. The fuck was that? Boo. Scary. I don't have the green one.
Hi kids. Welcome to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super duper fun games to play.
I don't want them. No.
Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
Down the stairs. Oh. Oh my God! What the? You hate me today, don't you? Oh my God. Down the stairs. Musical memory. Okay. Oh dear. I don't know what's worse, playing this game or doing all them push-ups, looking at that number of push-ups that I've got to do and I'm like... Oh, let's party. Let's not. Fantastic. Looks good. No hate, just love. Just heart attacks, yeah? Is there spiders in this? Please tell me there's not spiders in this. Oh, please tell me there's not spiders in this. Holding room. Jesus. Right, we might need to remember some stuff here. She kind of moved like a spider. She did, Barricade. Welcome in as well, by the way. I hope you're well. I meant like, I've got a massive fear of spiders. There's a few games that I can't play because they've got spiders in, which is gutting because they're really good games. I can deal with her because she's pink and she has four legs and she's like non-spider-like. Yeah, she's like one. Yeah, she's only got four legs and she, you know, she's fine. I've seen her now. She's all right. It's actual spiders that I fear of. Right, so this is water drop. Oh, Jesus. Am I meant to have fixed all this? Oh, fuck. Right, okay. Oh, shit. Right, so that is probably going to go here. Where's it going to fail next? Where's the next failure point? Should we just let it in? Right, where's it going next? Oh my god, right, okay. Oh my god, scary. I can only apologise, my chat room on OBS keeps disappearing, so if I miss a message, please feel free to write it again. Because for some weird reason, it just keeps going, and I don't know why. Right, there's five hands there. Oh, okay. No painting machine. Right, okay. What the actual fuck? Why did all that just open? Why is shit moving? Oh my god. Why is stuff moving when I didn't ask it to? Stop moving, please. Thank you. Oh my god. If my heart rate monitor was on now, honestly. Correct your sign. There's paint in the machine now. Right, conveyor belt. I feel like this needs to be green. I feel like that needs to be switched on, but I don't know. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing around there. Okay. What's in? Oh, a green tape. Hello. Okay. Zuzal! Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. Oh, welcome, guys. Oh, Zuz, how were your indie games? How were they? Solid Statue, welcome in. I hope you're well. How's it going? Petrified, mate. Absolutely fucking petrified. Absolutely petrified. Zybit, welcome in. Hello, everybody from Zuzal's channel. My name's Mel, and I'm a variety streamer. I stream anything from cozy games all the way through to horror. Currently doing a first playthrough of Poppy Playtime 2. I've been delaying this game for a long, 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 long time. And we're now doing it. So here we are. Welcome in. It's so nice to have you all here. It really is. Thank you very much for the follow as well, Solid Statue. Honestly, I'm so scared, Suze. I'm so scared. It's scary. It's petrifying. She took my fucking arm. I'm not happy with her. She's took my arm. I'm like, what is that about? Why are you taking my arm? Not happy. But hey ho, what can you do? You have to rock with one arm, don't you? Right, let me just add that onto there before I forget. New follower. I know I've put the extra fitness on, don't worry. Don't worry. We do have fitness goals at the moment, so obviously you can see that in the bottom right-hand side of the channel. So bottom right, top right. Don't know my left from my right. But yeah, so obviously for everything that goes towards it, I will be stopping towards the end of the stream and trying to do a load of fitness. So please bear with me if you're still here for that. But Zuzel, how was your game? How was Shaikansen? Was it Shaikansen? Shaikansen, how was it? Boots, thank you for the gift for a sub to Zuzel. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. I've added it on already. Boots, yes, silly boot. Silly goose. How was Shaikan? It's Shaikansen, is it? How was it? I was gifted that game this evening, so that's on my playlist next week. I hope it was well. I hope it was good. I've heard good things about it, to be fair. Finished it. Not the biggest fan of anomaly games, but Chillers did a bit of a different approach. See, I don't mind anomaly games. Observation duty is quite good. There's hit and miss ones in there out the six, but I do enjoy them as more of a chilled out horror as opposed to, your normal stuff. But I've never played a Chillers Arts games before. They are on my to playlist, but I've never played them, so I'm actually intrigued to see the approach to this one. So I'm actually really excited. Boots, butt spot, go away. I have got an issue with my chat not showing up on OBS at the moment. It's bit of a pain in the bum, so please bear with me if I miss messages and if a message doesn't come through and I don't reply, please put it back on there. I really don't mind. Don't mind at all. But thank you very, very much for the raid. I appreciate that, Zuzo. If you need to go and do any stream care, look after yourself, that sort of stuff, please feel free to step away. Really, really don't mind. Obviously, self-care is important. Yeah, I hope you've brought your headphones. I do scream quite a lot in these games. So, yeah. God, let me in. This is gonna fail. I know it's gonna fail. Right, okay. LT, first in bragging rights was like taken by Martin this morning. Get a grip. Come on. This afternoon, sorry. I want a new arm. Give me one of them arms. Well, this is good. Give me an arm. Nice. Give me an arm. A arm? That's not a word. That's not working either. Yes, gonna go get it. Do it, Zuzel, do it. Honestly, go and look after yourself and take care of yourself. Was that a tape by the first button? A tape? Oh, tape. Oh, you little legend. Legend. I was looking for that as well. Still want my arm back. Green hand. Ten seconds, right, okay. I feel like it's gonna be a puzzle relating to this somewhere. Oh no, that's not an injury we want. What's the time? What's the time, Mr. Wolf? No, we're not playing that game. I don't want that game. But I can't pick up the green hand, so. How do I pick up the green hand? How do I get me a green hand? I need green hand. Do I just press E on it? Do I? Yes, there we go. Right, okay. Green button. Where did I see a green button before? Oh. Oh, right, okay, we need to get in there then, do we? Let's not get injured. Up, 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 up and away. I swear to God, if she's in here, I will not be happy. Oh! I'm glad I got a second hand back. Nothing round here. Okay, let's get round here. DJ, hello, lovely. How are you? Welcome in. How's your day been? Oh. This is a new place.
I know when your birthday is.
No, you don't. Wrong. Maybe creepy if that was your actual birthday. You got it secondhand. Oh, and the dad jokes are back. The dad jokes are back. Fantastic.
It's a wish.
Yeah, I wish I was out of here.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday. Oh, happy, happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Why do you guys not sing to me on my birthday like that? That's disgraceful. I'm doing fine today, thanks. And you? I am good, thank you, DJ. Apart from mild heart attacks with this game, I'm all well. I'm all well. Off to make tea soon. What, you having? Can you make me a cup of tea while you're there, please? That would be fan-dabby-dozy. Woo! Zybit, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Thank you very, very much. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the community. Oh! Sorry, didn't mean to say it like that at you.
Welcome to Musical Memory.
So loud.
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works.
Not very well.
A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
I'll stream next birthday, Boots, you know that. I was on a hiatus at that time. Oh joy, the troll puzzle. I feel like you're going to enjoy this a little bit too much. Where's my buttons? Oh, give me my arm back. Oh gosh, she's so creepy.
Only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long
time since he's been able to... What are you doing? Why are you coming down?
To eat.
Fuck off. Back up there, you.
Are
you kidding? You're not starting from the top. Get your ass back up there. Thank you for the hydrate. Oh, let's pause it. Thank you for the hydrate. Everybody that's in, don't forget we do have a community challenge on the go at the moment for me to play My Friendly Neighborhood on hard mode. Make sure you contribute your points towards that if that is something you would like to see. Right, okay. Right. Colours. Can't be too bad with four colours, surely. Red, where's the red button?
Red. Yellow. Red. Yellow. Red. Yellow. Green. Red. Yellow. Yellow.
You fucking stay up there, you. Oh, and two. Oh shit, there you go. That's not around. Where's Violet? Get fucked if you've got one round here. Are you kidding me? Oh, Violet. White? Stop! Where's Orange? Jesus Christ. Can't deal with this. Round four. What? What? Where's Jay gone? Are you kidding me? A heart? Shit, where's heart? Fuck. Jesus.
Round five.
Are you kidding? What?
It broke.
Good. Hello, lovely. Welcome in. Are you all right, darling? She just needs to stop playing with me. I don't want to play with her anymore. Like, she's not a nice person to play with. Ah, poop, I do not have a sign. Oh, bless you. Ah! Oh, for crying out loud. I can't breathe. Sumi, how have you been, darling? Not talking to you, you're Gold, how can you ignore Sumi's DMs? That is disgusting behaviour. Right, I'm running here. Oh, Gold. You can't be doing that. Oh, get off me. Ah, oh, thank you. Oh my god, I missed one. I wasn't. That is this gold. Priorities. That is shocking. Oh, thank you. Honestly, I'm not even joking you. I've got a hoodie there. I've been to the gym. I've had a shower and I just scraped my hair back and went, that'll do. That'll do. That's all that's needed, right? That's all that's needed. It's one too many, exactly. Like, you. Priorities, gold. It's shocking. I'd be very upset if I was Sumi right now. Oh, you can't pull the crying emotes. What the hell is happening? They need to go away. Yeah, no, I don't want to go in here. Trying to use... Exactly, that's what I thought, Sumi. Stop apologising to the game and apologise to Sumi. Oh, God. Right, okay. Are we going down here, are we? Into carnage. What looks like the creepy back end of... I don't know, Toys R Us. Shocking.
Wanna hear a dino joke?
Sure.
Once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us?
That's like Bootsy shit jokes then. Right. I feel sorry for all these teddies in here and toys. Because I'm like, I'll take you. You can come and join all my teddies. Reject. Oh, you can. Oh, in the oven was rejected. Oh. Sir poops a lot. I love that one. I want that teddy. That's funny. Sir poops a lot. So easily amused. It's ridiculous. Right, okay. I'm doing one test game of DVD on the PS4. Be right back. No worries, Pri. No, enjoy your test game. Reason for rejection. Multiple cases of children receiving third-degree burns. I mean, it's not meant to really cook. It's meant to be a toy. Come over here, Owen. Come on. There's nothing behind you. But you look very... Oh, I meant, didn't mean to push you over. Sorry. Right, okay. What else is rejected? There's so many cute toys in here. Oh, can I not get through there? Can I not? Oh, you can force me out. Oh, where did that come from? Right, which way do we go? Should we go down here? Poppy. Large Poppy. Oh. We don't like Huggy Wuggy. He needs to go away. More rejections. Barrel of Huggies. Yep, that's fair. Retail shipment. Aw. You're not miscolored. Oh. Oh. Pushing from behind. Now we're getting somewhere. Crude. Puss button. That. No, butt spot. No. We're not puss button anything. Oh. Dino, you're big. Hello. Why? Why can't I pull this? I thought I'd be able to pull that. Shocking. Right, let's get up these stairs, see if there's anything up here. Oh, there's lots more toys up here. Jesus. Right, so where do I need to carry this electricity to? Now, if Mummy Longlegs was that big, I wouldn't have an issue here. But she's not. Oh! Okay. Warning, weight capacity reached. Dino, I need you to move, mate. Can you not look for me? I'm happy being all by myself right now. World's first round box. It's a bit weird. It's not a box then, is it? Incinerate, kick me, Paul. Lunch with Avery Friday. Oh, that's nice. Call retail stores to return SPA shipments. Okay. Right, I don't know what I've just done. How the hell did... Where did that stool come from? What? I'm so confused. We need Dino to move off there. And I don't know where to carry this electricity to yet. Oh, hang on. No, not there. Looking for another green hand, I think, or blue hand, maybe. Ooh. So that can be pulled, but Clearly you don't want to be pulled just yet. Right, so. You're scary, I don't like you. Okay. I don't know where to take the electricity to, so let's just go and get some anyway and see. That's out my way, ball. I also need a tape for there. Is anyone's? Oh, that tape could be bloody anywhere in here. You having a laugh? Right. Okay. Let's have a look. I want to go up there. Oh, maybe I don't actually, but. Keep the premises tidy. Have you seen the state of it here? Right, okay. So, maybe. Do I need to just... Do I need electricity to do this? Right, okay. Woo, we're on a roll. Figured it out. Jesus Christ. Jason, hello lovely, how have you been? How are you? Are you having a lovely bank holiday weekend? Oh God, well, game seemed fine. It seems less poopy than when I last played on the PlayStation. Guess better internet always helps. Better internet always helps. Always. Let me just... Right, okay. So how do we get that to work now? That's the question. We also need to find this tape before we leave this area. There we go. Goodbye, Dino. You can stay there. Right. Jesus, I wondered what on earth it was doing then. Right. We need to fight. Tired, just got home from work. You work today? Well, that's a bit poopy. How come you're working on a bank holiday Monday? Right. Everybody look for a videotape, a VHS. Where is this VHS tape? Everybody look for the VHS tape. It could literally be anywhere in this mountain of toys and dolls. But I have a feeling it's going to be in a very, you know, clear and obvious place, which means I'm going to miss it. Where is this tape? Right, tape. Come on, tape. Where are you? I bet I've missed it already. I put money on it. Where was the bloody tape? Where did you see it last time? I didn't see it on this one last time. The last one that was one of the ones that was on the thing near the buttons when we got our green hand, and the other one was just on a table, so they were both in very clear places. I can't see this one. Are you apologizing now, are you? You apologizing now, Gold. Can't be upsetting Sumi, Jesus. So poops a lot. Where's the tape? Won't mind, but it's a very like obvious colour. You go away, you. Has anyone played this? No way. I forgive him almost everything. Aww. Cute. You're such a sweetheart, aren't you? Sumi, you've played this game, haven't you? Where's the videotape for this? Because I feel like I'm going around in circles and I can't find it. I know you're coming up. I don't want to deal with you. Sumi is the best girl. She's amazing. I feel like I've missed this videotape from somewhere. I don't know where it is. You're not a videotape. I have not had a problem now. Just watching this stresses me. Honestly, I'm right there with you. I'm not going to lie. I am right there with you. Where is this bloody tape? Right. We're going to have to go on without the tape. It's fine. I just don't know what the next part of the story is about. It tells us bits and bobs, but I don't know where this tape is. It's a very obvious colour, so I've like seriously missed it somewhere. I've no bloody idea. No idea. Right, sod it. We're off. Lift me. Off we go. Can I see it from up here? No, I cannot. Should be that colour tape. And that is a very bright colour. Who knows? Who knows? Ooh, no. Put me back up. Thank you. Thank you very much. There you go. Right. That's a no from me. No.
La, la, la,
ah, no, you.
La 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 la, la la la.
There are no words for you this evening, Longthorn. I'm telling you now. No words for you this evening. You get me at the right times every time. No. Oh, I am breathing, don't you worry. More like idiot. Oh, right, okay. Off we go. Oh. Oh, can you come back down? Kind of needed to be on that. Ah, damn it. Come back. Oh, poopy. I'm meant to get down off here now. Well, oh, God. Here's another puzzle that I've got to try and figure out. Right. So if that's taking me up there. But... So I need to get up quickly, don't I? I'm down again. Ah! No! Let me down. It doesn't go through. How does your hand not fit through that space, by the way? What is that? It's tiny. Ugh. Right. Oh, this is another puzzle that's going to screw me over massively. Now. How can I get down from up there with... Right. Okay. Think it through. I need to get electric up there to get the electric there. But I can't make that come down. Once I'm up there, I can't make it come down. I feel like I'm missing something really, really easy here, and I don't know what. So I need to get the electric from there around both them poles and then hit that. Why do I feel like I'm missing something really, really easy? I have to go up here like this. I have to. But like, you're missing something. I'm definitely missing brain cells. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, what am I doing wrong? Right. You're older than me, mister. Right, okay. I can't get up there! Ugh. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Whoop, whoop. Freaking puzzles. Freaking puzzles. Let's go. Not that I want to. Why is it in games, like horror games, when you turn in a corner, you don't turn normally, you walk sideways as if you've got a sideways stance? Thanks, Jason. Thanks. I appreciate that. I appreciate it. People always walk around...
You!
Oh, my God. Oh, that's the second time Poppy Playtime has got me with fucking steam. Second time. Oh, absolute arse. Absolute arse. Right. Oh, screw you. Screw you. Oh. No. We say no to spider webs. That would have me coming steam out of my ears, honestly. Honestly. Oh, we're back here, are we? I forgot now. Wacka Woogie. Oh god.
Mommy is super proud of you.
I don't care.
I'm sure she's already told you that herself.
No, she hasn't.
Next game is Wacka Woogie. Head downstairs and have fun.
You don't want to. I don't want to. No. Wacka Wookie. No, Wacka Woogie. Like Huggy Woogie from the first one we played. Wacka Woogie. God. Come on, Boots. Look, Wacka Woogie. I would happily whack Woogie right now, but not the huge ones. Bit moldy. Needs a repaint in here. May I ask what the point of this room is? Place for me to hide. You can whack my... Ooh, hey, what are you saying, you filth bag? Right. It's a bit sandy in here. Oh no, let me out. Oh, balls. Oh god, right. Jesus.
Welcome to Wacka Woogie. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities.
I'm not good.
A palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test.
I've got one.
Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Alright, I can reach all the holes from here. Okay. Okay. Honestly, she is. Can I at least have some light? Piss off. Go away. God, this is creepy. Not ready for this. Oh, God. It's so dark, I can't see them. You're so mean. Give me light. Oh. God, she's so horrible. That's not all. Oh, there he is. Fuck, I didn't see that hole before. That's where he got me from. Where is he? Up there. Go away. Fuck off. That one up there gets me. Fuck. Get back. Get back. Leave me alone. Oh, hello. It's off. Where are you? Oh, there. Oh! Woo! Cyrus, hello, lovely. How are you? You came in at such a concentrated moment then, didn't you? How are you, lovely? It's been so long. How have you been? Oh, I feel like we might be stuck on this puzzle for a while at this rate. Oh, God. I can't see a couple of the corners. I'm clearly blind. You, honestly, go away. Psycho lady. Right, so there's five holes there. I missed that hole a lot. Missed four. So I missed. There's the two near the TV I missed. There's one up there that I missed. Rude. Oh my God. I am concentrating, so I'm sorry. I'm not ignoring messages. I've died to this twice already. I need to go away. Happen, not all good, not all bad. I'm trying to work out if I can go to conventions and get the new PC I plan for in this year. Oh, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, Cyrus. Right, hang on. God, Jesus Christ, a lot of concentration this. Whew. I'm good, thank you. I am not bad. I am not bad. I took about a 4 or 5 month hiatus from streaming because I really struggled with a lot. I got a lot of abuse online and that sort of stuff, and I really struggled with it. But, you know, I've come back and gone, do you know what, fuck it. Fuck it. I enjoy what I do. I enjoy the community. I enjoy the people around. I'm not going to let some trolls keep me away from doing that. So I come back and here we are. Basically, here we are. Exciting times. I'm glad to. It's nice to see you, though, Cyrus. It has been a while. It is lovely to see you. It really is. Oh dear, right, okay, she's gonna come back harder, faster, stronger, better, better. One creator to an event seems to really want me to go. Oh, and I feel like he's not taking no for an answer. But do you want to go? That's the thing, Osiris. Do you want to go? Right, okay. Daft Punk, whoop whoop, indeed. Whoop whoop. Harder, better, faster, stronger. Not too sure I'm harder, better, faster, stronger on this bloody game, though. This one is harder than the numbers one. The troll one that you said about before, Gold. This is harder. I find this a lot more difficult. If I had lights on, it wouldn't be that bad. Which turns the bloody lights off and makes it really hard. No, weirdo. Put the bloody lights on. Oh. Oh, for Pete's sake, Gold. Here's me thinking. When you say, oh, the troll one, I'm thinking, yeah, this is the worst. Clearly not. I might be stuck on this a while. Do you know anyone that's ever done this quickly? Can you, like, I box you? Go away. No. No. Mommy needs to piss off, I tell you. Sound is awful, by the way. Sound is awful. Bugger off, whoever's just done that right now. I can't hear whether they're coming. You pain in my ass. Shit, I missed one. I did. Stupid mummy. Dan, welcome in. Oh my god. It took me 4 attempts to do that. 4. Thanks. Why are you giving it me? Hello? Oh, hello. There you go. Mission accomplished. Dickhead. Welcome in, Dan. Are you all right?
Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever.
No.
Though it's never too late to change your mind.
It is. It's fine. I can change my mind. It's not a problem. All right, okay. Let me just catch up on chat. Just trying to be sensible. This PC is very important for my game. Devin, I can't remember when I saw it disappeared. Been online but not streaming. Tried to come back. Oh, bless you. Yeah, well, you need to take your time, Osiris. Take your time. People will still be here for you when you come back. As and when you come back, people will be here for you. You literally just take your time. Honestly, as someone that took 4 months off, community doesn't go anywhere. They'll love you regardless. Mel recognizing something hard hasn't happened in 50 odd years. Such an asshole, Dan. Such an asshole. You were pest. You did enter pest mode. Honestly, he is an issue. He is an issue, this lad. We love you though, Dan, but you are an issue. Just pest mode permanently. Right, okay. Ooh. You were fairly well behaved yesterday, to be fair. You were fairly well behaved. Up the rainbow stairs we go, doo-da. Ooh. Ooh. We're not designed to go up here? I don't think I can make that jump. We're not meant to go up here? Ha ha! Oh no! Oh no! It's fine. It's fine. Jesus Christ! I know. Oh! You guys are on a mission to actually give me a heart attack. You know that. You know that. I want you to mod me for 30 seconds just so I could ban. That is true. To be fair, I put a massive message and pinned it on the video for YouTube saying this will not be streamed on YouTube because OBS is struggling. And I've just had a quick look at the tab and there's literally a full-on conversation on there where people have gone, they're not coming, da 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 da, and just having a rant about me. And I'm like, that's okay because I'm going to read the conversation later. And if it's negative, then it's just a ban. And I'm like, yeah, I'm done. Ban. Like, can't be asked. Oh, dear God. Right.
Push the button to feed me candy.
I'm not feeding you candy. You're creepy.
Nom, nom. Feed me more.
Actually, I came down to London to meet Pri so we could go out for the day. So, screw you. I travel down south to meet people.
Nom, nom, nom.
Nom, 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 nom. Candy! Nom 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 nom. Yeah, that's not a noise I want to hate. It was my birthday treat. It was. Pre took me out for my birthday. Swear if some more steam goes off in here. I don't want to be on the train track. I get run over here. We go. Off we pop. Yeah, I'm not going down there. I don't think I can get through here though, that's the problem. Oh no! Huggy Wuggy, no! Where do I go? You're Huggy Wuggy's wife! Who are you? Oh fucking hell no! Where am I going here? Oh shit! The fuck is she gone? Oh, you are kidding me. I thought this was just mummy. No, invite Huggy Wuggy wife to the fucking party. Right, so that's where we store the electric. Oh, hello, Barry. Apparently. Ah! You sod. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm trapped here. Oh, bollocks. Oh, we go up. Oh, we're going up. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, we're back to the start again. Okay. Okay. So are we to do this quickly, are we? Shit, no, I meant to get it from there. Ah, you poopy head. Right, so I've got to be quick about it. Oh god, I'm going up. Right, okay. Not about this quick life. Right, okay. Right, Barry, wait there, mate. I'm on my way. Right, let's watch this tape. Oh, sod. Oh.
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear.
What?
So, Marcus,
what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my A-pars realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So
is it really?
I ran through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what you do, Marcus?
Oh, right, incredible.
Well,
that's amazing.
I just thought I'd nab the bloody Yorker beyond me merry way.
Didn't know that. Learn something new every day.
I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So I took a peek beneath the gate. And some massive bloody thing
Google it.
Was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing?
You're big YouTuber.
Sure it wasn't a person.
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, alright? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
YouTuber.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay, I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We need toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind, get out of my sight.
Oh no, I'm back where I was before. Oh, everything stayed open now though. Okay. What's that? Cart corridors. Okay. I don't really want to pull here, Barry. I'm not gonna lie. Let's pull, Barry. Just flick through, nothing. Only thing they may flag is a comment about a heart attack, but that was for a jump scare. All right, that's fair. Okay, no worries. Is that the live that I'm not live on? I'm not live. Yeah, it's right. Okay, that's fine. Come on, Barry. Come on, Barry. Down you go. Come on, down here. Oh! H9B71, welcome in and thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the community. How are you today? Oh, right. Thanks. Thank you so much, Dan. No, we don't like Mammy. Mommy is not a nice one tonight. Oh, that is not a nice one. I am good, thank you. I am good. I don't know what to call you. Is H okay? Or do you have a name that you would like me to call you? Harriet, because that's my name. Oh, right, okay. H. H is a nice name. Harriet's a lovely name. I've got a friend called Harriet. But H is easier to say, because at least it's the start of your actual name. Wrong box. Oh, yeah, so it is wrong box. Well done. Good notice. Good catch. There you go. Good catch. I mean, I'm going to be doing a full fucking fitness thing at the end of this, aren't I? Jesus. Oh, not too sure I'll get it all done, but yeah, we'll definitely give it a go. I appreciate the bits, Dan. Thank you so much. It's very, very kind of you to help me like get through all of this. That works for me. Fantastic. Fantastic. How's your bank holiday been? How's your Easter been? Oh, here he goes. How's your Easter been, H? I hope it's been well. Thank you for the bits, Dan. I appreciate that. There you go. Just doubled it. I've played golf. Golf? Nice. Where did you go playing golf? Did you go to a nice golf place, or if you know what I mean, like a nice golf course? That's the word I was thinking of, is course. You know, not just anywhere. Defo cursing me under a breath. Don't know what you're on about. Oh, nice. Nice. It's a bit of a big drop, that, isn't it? Not going to lie. But, you know, YOLO and all that. Whee! Oh, it's a bit dark that way. We won't go that way. We're not doing darkness. Three rounds across 2 days in two courses in 4 days. Tell you what, though. Golf's, like... See, I find golf quite a boring sport to watch. But to play, I can imagine it's actually quite tiring. Because you're walking quite a lot. An 18-hole golf course goes across, like, miles. It's been good. Nice to have the lighter evenings now. Oh, 100%. 100%. It's really nice. Not that I know, because I've got a blackout blind here, but it is really nice to have the lighter evenings and not having to close the curtains when I'm watching TV at like 4 p.m. So yeah, it is actually really, really nice. I'm glad you've had a nice weekend, H. I really am. It's a pleasure to have you here. So just to introduce myself, my name's Mel, Melissa, Angel, Lissa, whatever you want to call me really. Dan calls me Grandma or Nan, it's fine. I'm a variety indie game variety streamer, so I primarily play indie games ranging from cozy farming sims all the way through to horrors. I'll do whatever. I really don't mind. And yeah, and we currently have fitness goals on the go, so I'm currently trying to get in better shape. So we've got fitness goals in place for subs, bits, follows, and channel points. We also have a community challenge on the go at the moment as well for me to play My Friendly Neighborhood, which is a horror game in hard mode. So that's going to be insane. I've not even completed it in easy yet, so that's going to be interesting. 23 kilometers across 3 days. You won 28 quid. Nice. What did you win the 28 quid for? Oh, we're back to that room, are we? Okay. Oh, okay. Back up these stairs. Let's get this third challenge on the way so I can get this train code and get the fuck out of here. Right. Went straight back behind the bar. That does not surprise me, Dan. Does not surprise me.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good.
I haven't. Oh, mate, look at these. So part one, icon sequence. Icons must be sequenced out in this exact order. Okay. And then the train code two, icons must be colored in this exact order. Okay. So we need the third one now, don't we? Don't like it when it says follow mummy down the stairs. It's a bit creepy, isn't it? I mean, all the old boys drink cappuccinos and Guinness, so it's an easy round. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'd be down for the cappuccino, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. But you want me to open it? Oh, is mummy being lazy, is she? Oh god, statue. Oh god. Have you played these games before, Harriet? H? See, I've naturally gone to Harriet now. It's really weird. I know. I will probably flip back and forth between H and Harriet, but have you played any of these before? So I've been drinking coffee more. Oh, coffee's amazing. Coffee's amazing. I drink lattes mainly, but I have had cappuccinos and that sort of stuff. Normal coffee. Oh, God. Right. Oh, yeah, because it's not creepy down here at all, is it? Oh, as long as we find a decent watering hole with Guinness, I'll be happy. Yeah, you are the fan of Guinness, aren't you? Can that just shut properly? Thank you. You are a fan of Guinness, aren't you? Works for me. Yeah. Any watering hole is fine. You need to take... Don't do Guinness. Take him to that cocktail place where you went to. It was lush there. It was lush. Faldus, hello. Long time no see. How have you been? When am I down here next? It's meant to be May, but I'm not 100% whether I can make it for the full time. So I might be able to come down for one night, but just not the full weekend. So I might, like... Depends what pre's available, so... Oh, if pre's working, that's the problem. I might be able to come down on the Saturday and stay till the Sunday. I can't remember. Because I know Dave's away that weekend. So I've got to be careful with what days I come down and stuff. But I think pre might be working for some of it. That's the problem. Cocktails, I'll get sent some. Dan, cocktails. Me and pre went to a gorgeous cocktail bar, but it was like 15 quid a cocktail. But it was so, so good. So good. I can't remember what weekend it was, like towards the back end. Oh, the start of May? Start of May, I think. Yeah, I think it's the 11th weekend. That's when it is. It's the start of May. Fuck. Why is it? Valdus, it's so nice you're here. I'll be turning 27 on the May the 5th. 27? I wish I was 27 again. I'm 41. That's incredible. Are you looking forward to your birthday? Have you got anything nice planned? No, it's the weekend after. It's the 10th, 11th, because it's the weekend. Oh, actually, no, it might be the 4th, 5th. Let me check my calendar and I'll get to you. I'll check my calendar and I'll have a look. I first discovered it from someone on here playing Chapter 3, and I've played Chapter 1, but I don't have a PC. I can't play games on anymore. Oh, that sucks. Oh, hopefully they'll release this on Switch for you soon. I love the lore. The lore's amazing. It really is. I think they're meant to be bringing out a Chapter 4 as well, aren't they? They are. I'm sure I've heard they're meant to be bringing out a Chapter 4. Shush, you boots. You know full well I'm 41. You're absolute best. You want to play with me? That's going to be me in a minute. That's going to be me in a minute when I run around this maze with him chasing me. They are, but not until next year. I mean, Harriet, if they don't bring out on Switch until the 4th gets released, you might be able to play all three on the Switch, one after another, which will be incredible if you do. That'd be amazing. I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Oh, I'm hungry too. The sound of him is amazing. I got to get a PC upgrade, stuck with this 3060. You're stuck with a 3060? Baldus, I'm on a 2060. I'd love a 3060. I'd love a 3060. I'm on a 2060, I am. Okay. That's not that. So that's going to transfer to there. So, right, okay. Oh, shoot. No. Oh, damn it. Right. Okay. Ew. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, okay. Shoot. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. No! This is going to be eventful. That's true. Saving for a Stream Deck. So hopefully soon. Oh, Harriet, I'd love a Stream Deck. A Steam Deck. I would love a Steam Deck. If I could choose between a Switch and a Steam Deck, I'd take a Steam Deck, I think. I've got so many cozy games on Steam that I just don't have the time to play. But if I had a Steam Deck, I could then focus on like doing it on commutes and that sort of stuff. I need a Steam Deck. Should probably add it to my Throne wish list and do it as like a contribution thing. I'd love a Steam Deck. I want more frames so I can see better in video games. That's fair. That's fair. What are you thinking of getting? The 40 or are you waiting for the 50 to come out? You in Southeast or Southwest? Mel, what, Dan? Yeah? Please turn on your sound alerts in the next stream. Dan, they're on. They're on. But I only have the ones for channel points now. I think. Let's have a look. Dan's bank account. Kindly Dan's bank account. The Bits ones. I don't know how to. Oh, you've got Tangier. It's moved from Stream Alerts. I've got Tangier. The sound alerts on Tangier, they're Bits ones. You got to go through Tangier. The little orange thing. That's the sound. Oh, Dan, I want a new laptop so I can be lazy and play games in bed. Case, we'll get you a new laptop. That's fine. We'll get you one. Wait until the 50 series comes out. Valdis, they're going to cost an absolute fortune when they come out. You know that, don't you? Dan, do you know how to work Tangier? Do you know how to work it? Yeah, he does. Yeah. Some of them have, yeah, I was going to say some of them have pictures. Why is Jesus stuck on my screen? He just lagged on my screen, didn't he, Jesus? Why is he stuck on my screen? He's gone now. It's fine. He's gone now. Don't you break my stream. Oh, so did... Oh, wow. Okay. Lovely. Beautiful. No, definitely don't do that again. Drugs are bad. Drugs are bad. Get... Bollocks. Where do I get the blue one from? Where do I get... You're so creepy. It's ridiculous. I can actually imagine you doing that. Jesus on Easter, blasphemy. I know. What can you say? Every Loby, welcome in. Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate that. How are you? How has your Easter been? Oh, God. Right, okay. Right. Figure this out. One way or another, we'll figure this bloody thing out. Not that one. So we need to somehow get... That allows me to get up there, for which I don't know.
Go ahead. Take a spooky dookie.
What on earth was that? I mean, oh my God. This is way too easy. Hopefully they don't crash the bloody stream. No one's used them before. Well, not many have used them before anyway. Ninja, hello, welcome in. How are you? I hope you're well. Nearly 3.5 years, Dan. Check you out. I'm on my phone this time. That's okay. That is okay. I hope you're well. I hope you've had a lovely day. At first, I thought that was the game. Honestly, Valdis, I was with you. I nearly shit myself. I was like, what is actually happening? Right, so I know I need to use the electric from there to do that. And then that does that, but I don't know what for, because I can get from there to there anyway. So that lights that up. For what reason? I'm so confused. I'm on my foot. I wasn't able to beat chapter 2. Oh, yeah, I bet you can if you keep at it. I bet you can. Gonna be smart and go to bed. Have a rest, fun rest of the stream, lovely. Boots, I appreciate the shit out of you. Have a lovely sleep and look after yourself, please. And I'm sure I will speak to you in the week. If not, I will catch you next weekend, I am sure. Love you lots, Boots. Take care, darling. Mwah. Oh, it's okay. That's not going to be so... Yeah, no, we don't like being sociable. That's okay, how I understand that. But that's okay. I appreciate it. And hopefully I'll get to see you on the next stream. I hope you have a lovely evening, no matter what you're doing. And have a wonderful week. And hopefully I will catch you. I'll catch you next week. Take care, Harriet. And good night, lovely. Yeah, I can, but I forgot about it and couldn't beat it. You got this, Super. Just stick with it. Stick with it. I can offer you a smashed PC with a 4090 for free. A smashed PC with a 4090. Why is it smashed? And what have you done to it? Is there, like, nothing down here? Right, so there's nothing down here. I don't know the point of this. Don't hit that. Where is the electric coming from? So that lights that up. I don't understand. Me too. Are you doing chapter 3 next time? If I finish this tonight, then yes, we'll be doing chapter 3 soon. If not, then we'll be finishing we'll be finishing it, but we will be doing chapter 3 at some point, yes. I'm not sure if I told you, but I have my permit. Fantastic news, Valdis. Fantastic news. How are you feeling? Are you feeling better now you've got your permit? I told you this, a DPD driver dropped it off. Hopefully new. Oh yeah, you did. You did tell me this. You did. Yeah, she just needs a laptop. She doesn't want to sit at a desk. She wants to sit in bed. You need to get a Steam Deck. Or a Switch. Get one of them. Getting forgetful in your old days. Cute, Mel. I know. What can I say? Cute, eh? Cute. Oh. Trying to get the license now. I'm sure you will. I'm genuinely stuck on this puzzle. I don't understand the concept of this puzzle. It lights for me to get up here, but then I can't actually do anything when I get up here. So I'm confused. Alright. That also... Oh my god. Right, okay. How do I do this puzzle? I'm not that far into the game yet, so I can't help. That's okay, Ninja. That's okay. I don't just redecorate. To be fair, you have decorated loads recently. Like, loads. Oh, Jesus. What did you say, oh god, at? Was that loud for you, was it? Bloody hell. All the scares, I know, right? So I'm absolutely petrified. I need to get electric for the blue one, but I can't get electric for the blue one. So I don't know where to... I need electric for the blue one. Can you, like, just, you know, put me on the ledge? Thank you. Oh, there's the blue one. Ball sacks. Right, okay. Right, I can't do that. Right, okay. No, you jumping made me laugh. Well, that's just rude, isn't it? No, I've lost the bloody charge for doing that. How do I do this? Oh, I'm actually feeling like, that's not good, Ninja. Go and look after yourself. If you don't feel well, go and look after yourself, silly. You don't have to be here. Go and look after yourself, please. Right, I'm confused as to what to do. As soon as I let go of my other hand. Can I get up with that? That one doesn't reach as far as the blue one, so I need the blue. I'm so confused. Right, let me have a quick look. I'm going to have to look at the... I'm going to have to cheat. Gonna have to cheat. You're on the phone, grab your heart. Use the tissue. Oh my god, what is going on here? I've wrapped myself right around all of this. Grapple! It won't grapple! Right, okay, the other way. Leah! Hello, darling! Welcome in! How are you? No. Can I go that way? It's it! That didn't work, did it? That didn't work. It works! I'm alright, body just hates both of us today. Oh no, are you poorly? Oh, it did work. No, it didn't work. Did it work? So confused. Did that work? I'm so confused. I now can't grapple. I don't think that worked. Ooh. Oh, okay. Right, we're going to have to do this again because I don't think that worked. Yeah, Brad got a nerve stuck in his back. Oh my god. You two, please. Don't get too poorly. What are you doing? You gotta look after each other. Why is it not hitting it? There you go. We got the doop, 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 doop. There you go, it's worked this time. We did it. Oh, is Brad okay? How did he get a knife stuck in his back? Right, I don't like that noise. We don't like that noise. Oh shoot, this is the one I'm so gonna be so bad at. Oh, I'm gonna be so bad at this. Oh. As good as it can be, he's worked 9 hours in a kitchen yesterday without sitting down for a minute. Oh, bless him. I hope you two are looking after yourselves. Oh dear, fuck my life.
Welcome to statues.
Ninja, don't worry about it. It restarts every month. The start of every month. If I put it on all time, then it'll be mental. There's so many for all time.
The obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you.
I don't want it to.
Reaches you, your test is over.
I don't want it to.
That's all. Good luck.
Thanks. Oh, I see him. Go away. You are not cute. Can't move once lights turn on. Yep. Once Mel's confirming you. Would be nice. Oh, you can get fucked as well, Mommy. I'm only at the second minigame right now. Oh, second one took me forever. I'm not going to lie. It took me ages before. It was like 4 or 5 attempts it took me. If I scream or anything at any point or you think it might make a good clip, feel free to use exclamation mark clip. Please only do them if you think it will make a good clip. Because they do show up on other people's streams when they give me a shout out. So be aware of that. Come on. Can't see. Come on, quicker. Oh, shit. Fuck. I'm stuck. Shit, it's coming. I can't run. I'm stuck on the foam. Oh, ball sacks. Go away. It's going to get me, innit? Oh, go away. Little creep. Oh, shit. I don't know where to go here. Shit, I'm stuck. I don't know where to go. Shit, I'm stuck. Leave me alone. He's gonna come out of there and get me, any. Yeah. Oh. Jesus Christ. You got me. It's fine. We can get it. It's fine. Give me a sec. Need a bloody breather after that. Well, that's just rude, Leah. You moved at the wrong time. He was going to come out and get me anyway because I've got no idea where I'm going. That's the problem I've got. Right, okay. Let's try it again, shall we? Come on. Oh, shit. Ah, I forgot the slide. There we go. Come and get me. Come on. Jesus Christ. I moved. Oh. Right. I've seen streamers get stuck on this for like an hour. Right, okay. Over the slide. Well, that's cheating. Oh, dropped! Oh, he's gonna get me. I should have swung, but you can't swing quick enough. I need to be fucking grapple somewhere and I can't see it. I'm stuck! Ah! Where's this grapple? Where's this bloody grapple? Come on, get me. Ah! Oh, I can't find the grapple! Where is this bloody grapple? Right. I need to know where this grapple is. I know there's a grapple somewhere and I can't find it. Hey, I'm not ready. Oh, I'm well behind here. Oh, just come and get me. Here you go. Come get me. Come on. There you go. Start again. Oh, no. Has the stream crashed? Yeah, you dickhead. I saw your laughing face then. You're a pest. You know what? I'd take Mammy over PJ Pillar right now. I'd take him. Shit. Where's this grapple? Where's this fucking grapple? I don't see any grapple above a fucking window. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No! Yeah, I don't know where the grapple is! Where's the grapple? Right, okay. Yeah, no, this is getting paused. Is that... That was really weird. That was really weird. Timing on that was so... I was like, what is going on? Right, that can wait. This needs looking at because I am... I need to... Look, there's no grapple, I know, but I know there's meant to be a grapple, so... Oh, God, can you just look in this? I'm sorry, we're going to have to cheat because I can't not do this. Yeah, we've done that one, that's fine. We've done that one. Not that one. Not that puzzle. We're having to cheat and look for the puzzle because I'm confused. Right, I'm watching a video on someone else do it at the minute. I have to. I just have to. It's further on. I know. I'm going to figure it out now. I just don't know how to bloody get there. Come on. I didn't know we could go into them pole things. That's okay. No worries, Dan. I appreciate you. Thank you. Right, okay. Right, I've got that paused. Right, let's give it another go. Oh shit. Get off me, go away. Come on, come on. Oh God, I've got them to get over. Shit, there's the grapple. Shit, he's out. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no! Oh shit! No! Oh, come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Oh, thank God for that!